Good morning, children. How are you?
I hope you all are feeling good.
Welcome back to your English class. Let's continue. The sixth chapter is Why Wisdom is Scattered Across the World. Now we'll see. Let's try six. Already let's try 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 completed. Now we'll see. Let's try six. Listen and speak. Listen carefully and put in the correct punctuation marks. Then read out the sentences. So this is the first. We have to read the sentences and we have to keep the punctuation marks. If it is full stop, question mark, exclamation mark, and also commas. These are the punctuation marks. First one. Did you know there are many uses for old items? So first one is A. It is. Did you know there are many uses for old items? So old items. Question mark. What is means old items? Question mark. With a little time and creativity, comma. Creativity, comma. You can turn trash into treasures. Treasures. So full stop. So first one is question mark. What must? Why? Because it is question mark means did you know? They are asking. Did you know there are many uses for old items? There are old items many uses. So they are asking. Did you know? So that's why it is called as question mark. With a second one, with a little time and creativity, comma. You can turn trash into treasures. Treasures means full stop. Next one. For example, comma, there is a quick and easy project that can be done with a can. So full stop. D1. You will need an old scissors, glue, and colored paper. So D1 is scissors, comma, glue and colored paper. Paper is full stop. So you will need an old can, scissors, glue and colored paper. Even first, comma, ask an adult to help you remove the top of the can. So full stop. The edge of a can be really sharp. Sharp is a exclamation sentence. G1. Then use scissors to cut the colored paper into shapes. Then, comma. Use scissors to cut the colored paper into shapes. Shapes. Full stop. At the end of the sentence. Full stop. You can draw shapes on paper with a pencil before cutting. Comma. Or you can also cut the paper freehand. Freehand, full stop. End of the sentence, you have to keep full stop. I1. Add buttons. Comma. Buttons, glitter or scraps of fabric if you have these items on hand. So hand is full stop. Look what you have. You have a stationery holder to keep all your pencils in name. So last one is exclamation sentence.
sentence. So we completed the
let's try 6 and we have to go to the let's try 7. Rewrite the following paragraph with correct punctuation marks. Remember to use capitals for proper nouns and for the first letter in a sentence. So we have to keep commas, full stops, question marks, exclamation marks and also capital letters in this exercise. Let's try 7. So I hope you all are understand this let's try 6. Let's try 7. The African safari was a really enjoyable trip. Trip after full stop. Trip after full stop. We saw zebras. We saw zebras. So, zebras. Zebras, comma. Lions, comma. Lions, comma, tigers, tigers, and antelopes, and antelopes. Full stop. Antelopes, full stop. Our guide. Comma. Who was an African? African also. Comma. African told us interesting stories about each of the animals. Animals means full stop. The sentence has completed. So you have to keep full stop and you have to start can. Capital letter. Why? Because after finishing the sentence, we will keep full stop. Then next sentence we should start with capital letter. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? Can you believe it? Comma. My uncle. Comma. Aunt. My uncle, aunt, and my cousins got scared of the tigers. Question mark. Of the tigers got scared. My father and I knew the guide would not put us in any kind of danger. Danger after full stop. Why? Because the sentence has completed. Finally means capital letter. Finally, comma, the sentence was starting. We also saw some baboons. Full stop. Why? Because the sentence is completed. Full stop. They. Again, capital letter. Why? Because the sentence has finished, so we get a full stop. Then we have to start with a capital letter. They looked so funny. Funny. Funny after. Comma. How you have to start with capital letter. How easily they climb the trees. Trees after exclamation. Why? Because they are climbing the trees very easily. So it is called as exclamation. So we ended with exclamation. We were all amazed. Amazed. Full stop. Amazed, full stop. Then capital letter again. Do you know how long it took us to see these animals? Animals. So asking. So it is called as question mark. So question mark. Then again you have to start with capital letter. It took
fully stop. Why? Because the sentence has finished. Then after, we again we started. All the... Do you know how long? Finally, we also saw some bubbles. They looked so funny how easily they climbed the tree. We were all amazed, fully stopped. Amazed, fully stopped. Do you? So again we capital, fully stopped, kept, no? So we started with the capital letter, do, D. Do you know how long it took us to see these animals? These animals, question mark. It took, it, so again we started with the capital letter. It took us 2 full days, days means fully stopped. So again we have to keep unbelievable. Why? Because unbelievable, we have to start capital letter after finishing the full stop. Unbelievable. Is not it? So question mark. Is not it means they are asking. The African, after keeping question mark, the capital letter, the African safari is not a zoo, so comma, is not a zoo, where all the animals are kept close together, full stop, together. If you really, after finishing full stop, we have to start with capital letter. If you really want to see animals in their natural habitat, come and see the African safari. So, yeah, over, finish our sentence. So, I'm keeping full stop. So this is the passage they have given, paragraph. So we completed all the punctuation marks where we have to keep full stop, comma, question mark, exclamation mark and full stop. So we have already completed this. So you had any doubt, we discuss in a Zoom class. Thank you. Have a nice day.